That's a little creepy, isn't it?
I like it. Look at Rhea. Wow.
He's trying to get in the dugout. Yeah,
you know, it appears, Tommy, that the Praying Mantis is watching the game because his eyes have been trained on home plate.
Praying Mantis that is aware of the Mantis 5 with the Royals, or that is a Michigan Mantis with revenge on his mind.
Look at that. Hensley is being attacked. Clay Hensley is being attacked by a Praying Mantis. See, now Eduardo's not too keen on this. Praying Mantis waving high to Logan Morrison. Look out, Lomo! Look out! He's down!
On Faith Night, wouldn't it stand to reason that a Praying Mantis would be hanging out just before the game?
During the anthem, wasn't it?
That's a climbing up Juan Perez.
Perez had a little friend come in and visit with him.
Whoa! It's on the top of the Royals dugout. It is not a shy Praying Mantis. We know that.
No, he's very friendly.
You're curious. What does Salvador Perez have in mind today for the Praying Mantis? They're moving in.
I see him. There he is. Or there she is.
There's been a debate on Twitter between Joel and our associate producer Dave Holtzman over the gender of the Praying Mantis, which is exactly what the Royals have done the last two games with the Praying Mantis, which is a little more frightening when you really zoom in on it.
Jerry, but I can tell you I don't like it. I don't like things that crawl like that.
You don't like those things?
If that was in my room, I would freak out.
I think it's pretty cute.
Really?
Hey, the Praying Mantis, Tommy, is back in his rightful spot up on the top rail, just like any good player.
This one will be ever known as the Mantis game. The Mantis, Praying Mantis. Praying Mantis All-Star.
Now, it looks like Hensley and the Praying Mantis have made up, and now they're buddies. There were a few players that tried to brush him off, and Hensley fought those players off as if to save the Praying Mantis.
Is that nowhere near us? Where is that?
Not bothering anybody. It's just heading to the booth right now. Coming right up to you.
Getting a tweet saying we should name the Praying Mantis Mikey Mantis.
That's pretty impressive.
Yes. Looks pretty deadly to me. Look at that. Look at those front things. Those could be pinchers.
That's one of them. Salvi's had the other one on his cap all day.
Yeah, that's the original Riley. You wonder if they're going to make that a pet and find a cage for it and feed it and take care of it and keep him around, because if he can keep getting help to generate wins like that, they need him. They can get back to 500. That's their goal.
I mean, it's not quite on the level.
Climb that wall.
Not quite on the level of snakes or spiders, but pretty close.
Look at that. They climb the wall, too.
See, that's what makes them very scary. Go anywhere. You know if they bite.